Hello everyone, I'm Santiago Santiago, and today I'm gonna be testing Fortnite Chapter 2 on the GTX 750 Ti. To skip to any of the resolutions tested, check the timestamps down in the description. So now Fortnite got a new map, this time around I'll be targeting both 60 and 144 FPS, depending on the card, of course. On some of them 144 won't be possible. So to improve performance, all you need to lower is shadows, effects and post-processing together to get a massive performance uplift, but this will affect the visual fidelity of the game as well. If you want to target 60 frames per second, you don't really need much. A quad-core CPU will be more than enough for it. It starts getting more difficult when you try to get 144 FPS. In that case, on many cards, you'll need to drastically lower the settings and a faster CPU. For 144 on the CPU side, a modern quad-core CPU should keep you in the 120 FPS range, using a mix between medium and low settings with Nvidia cards. On the AMD cards, on the other hand, a quad-core will drop into the 100 FPS range when looking into the distance or with a good amount of players close by. So to remedy this, you'll need a 6-core i5 or Ryzen 5 to maintain 144 when those things happen. And the RAM on dual channel is also a must. For the testing, I tried to land on the same places as much as possible. Of course, due to this being a multiplayer game, it's impossible to reproduce the exact same thing over and over. But anyway guys, that's about it. I hope you keep enjoying the video, thanks for watching, and see you next time!